community helpers. Today we are going to see one of the community helpers, and he is the doctor. We all some or the other time has to go to doctors when we are not feeling well, when we have fever, or when we have fallen down, we met with an accident. That time we see the doctor. This is the sign for the doctor. Everywhere in the world, this sign is known as the doctor's sign. The doctor always is in a white color coat. This is very important instrument for the doctor. It is called stethoscope. These ends are to be put in the ear, and this end has to be put on the patient's chest so that he can hear the heartbeat and see what has happened to the patient. This is a thermometer. With this instrument, doctor sees if you have fever. This is a very scary thing. Almost everybody is scared of this. And you know what is it called? It is called injection or a syringe. With this, doctor inserts fluid in our body. Sometimes even when we are fine, doctor gives us medicine. He writes down the medicine, and that is called prescription. On a piece of paper, doctor says this will be a very good medicine for you, and that is called prescription. And these are types of medicine that we may have in a medical shop. These are the vitamin pills. This is a liquid that comes in a bottle, and we can take it in a spoon, and these are the tablets. This is a sticking plaster. If you are not hurt very badly, just a cut or something, small cut or something like that, you can use the sticking plaster. This is also called as Band-Aid. And if you are hurt very badly, or your leg has sprained, doctor uses bandage. He cuts the bandage with a pair of scissors. This is how he ties the bandage to the body part. And if you are not well, for a long time, you go to the hospitals. In the hospital, you are taken care by the doctors, and there you are treated well. Thank you.